rehearsed. It's from, does anyone know the musical Evita? Should hope so. So this song is called High Flying Adored. But if you could just see the music that I'm playing for it, it's like a spider's dipped its legs in ink and just squiggled all over it, and it's happened to notate a bit of music. So, yeah, I'm going to sit down with you as well. Is that all right? Because I need to... It's probably been about a year and a... No, it's probably been about 2 years since I've sang this, so we'll see what happens. Bear with us.
Between the fantasy of the bedroom and the saint, and you were just a backstreet girl, hustling and fighting, scratching and biting, high flying the door. Did you believe in your wildest moments all this would be yours, that you'd become the lady? When you crawled in at night, from the bars, from the sidewalks, from the gutter theatrical, don't look down, it's a long, long way to fall. High flying the torch, what happens now? Where do you go from here? For someone on top of the world, the view's not exactly clear. A shame you did it all at 26. There are no mysteries now, nothing can thrill you, no one fulfill you. High flying the door, I hope you've come to terms with boredom. So famous so easily, so soon, is not the wisest thing to be. You won't care if they love you, it's been done before. You'll despair if they hate you, you'll be drained of all energy. All the young who've made it will agree.
Heaven knows I can't.
and these parapets of stone, gazing at the people down below me. All my life I watch them as I hide up here alone, hungry for the histories they show me. All my life I memorize their faces, knowing them as they will never know me. All my life I wonder how it feels to pass a day not above them. Part of them, and out there living in the sun, give me one day out there, all I ask is one to hold forever out there where they
river. and I boarded the plane. I touched down in the land of the Delta Blues, the middle of the pouring rain. WC handed, won't you look down over me? Yeah, I got a first class ticket, thanks. And I'm as blue as a boy can be. And I was walking in Memphis, I was walking with my feet 10 feet off a beam. Walking in Memphis, but do I really feel the way I feel? Saw the ghost of Elvis on Union Avenue. I followed him up to the gates of Graceland. Then I watched him walk right through. Now security, they did not see him. They just hovered around his tomb. But there's plenty little thing waiting for the king down in the jungle room. When I was walking in Memphis, I was walking with my feet 10 feet off a beam. Walking in Memphis, but do I really feel the way I feel? They've got catfish on the table, Reverend Jean Green, be glad to see you when you haven't got a prayer.
We're not going to go up to that one. Thanks very much.
But boy, you got a prayer in Memphis. Look. Now, Muriel plays piano every Friday at the Hollywood. And they brought me down to see her, and they asked me if I would do a little number, and I sang with all my might. She said, tell me, are you a Christian child? I said, that I am tonight. I'm walking in Memphis, I was walking with my feet 10 feet off a beam. I'm walking in Memphis, but do I really feel Memphis? I was walking with my feet 10 feet off a beam. Walking in Memphis, but do I really feel the way I feel?
Talk to my eyes, I see the tears. I'm a slow parade of fears. Without crying, now I want to understand. Oh,
My name is Alex, I play Bob Valentino.
My name is Kurt Michael, I play Michael Strap.